Welcome to the Online Student Success Tutorial. In the next few minutes, we will cover the basics of our learning management system. This online environment is called ETUDES, which stands for Easy to Use Distance Education Software. It also means studies in French. Just like you would take a campus tour before enrolling, it's important to see the online environment where you will be taking your courses, so let's log in. You can find the login page at www.myetudes.org. Enter your user ID and password in the upper right corner, then select Login. We are now looking at the dashboard. The dashboard shows you an overview of all your ETUDES courses. Courses that have ended or have not yet opened will be listed as closed. If a course is not visible in the dashboard, it's possible that your enrollment verification has not yet been sent to ETUDES by your institution, or the instructor may have dropped you. Contact the Distance Learning Office. You can find more information on the dashboard and all of its features in the ETUDES Student Help Center. The link is conveniently located below this video. Above the dashboard, you will also see your course sites listed as tabs in the horizontal menu bar. Simply click on the name of the course you wish to enter in either the menu bar or on the dashboard. Once you enter a course, you'll see the home page. Most home pages have three columns. On the left, you'll see a navigation menu with all the tools available in the course. These tools may include course map, announcements, syllabus, modules, and assignments, tests, and surveys. What appears here is at the discretion of your instructor, so some courses might look slightly different from others. Select one of the items to navigate to that tool or area of the course. In the middle column of the homepage, you will see important content that your instructor has highlighted. This could be an image, video, or some brief text. Featured at the top of the right column is the Recent Announcement section. This is where your instructor will post important class notices. Click on an announcement title to see the entire message. An archive of all announcements is available by clicking the Announcements tab on the left-hand menu. After visiting the home page, the next area you'll want to review is the syllabus. The syllabus provides essential information that you will need to succeed in the course. In addition to the required textbook and reading materials, the syllabus contains information about assignments and how they will be graded. It also highlights college policies and course requirements. It's nice to know that at all times your syllabus is just a click away. Now, let's look at the Course Map tool. Course Map organizes items from the entire course into a learning path and allows you to access and complete tasks from a single location. In Course Map, you can monitor your progress, grades, and the deadlines for various items. After you complete an item, a green check mark will appear. Course Map makes it easier for you to stay on track. Now let's look at the Modules tool. In ETUDES, modules are used for course lectures. Your instructor may choose to organize the content in a variety of ways. An instructor may decide to base their modules on topics or weeks, for instance. Thus far, you've only seen the material to be read in the course. However, there is also a great deal of interaction in an online course. This can be found in the Discussion and Private Messages area. The heart of most online classes is the discussion area. This is where you spend a lot of time participating in discussions, responding to your peers, asking questions, and collaborating on projects. In most courses, instructors require you to introduce yourself to the group, as well as participate in weekly class discussions. Discussions are generally broken into categories, then into forums, and finally into topics. Each instructor organizes his or her site differently, so they may not all look alike. To read a posting within a forum, just click on the forum title, then on the topic. This is also where you can post new messages and reply to others. Select Recent Topics to quickly view any topics that have been posted since your last visit. If you have a message that you do not want the entire class to see, send it as a private message to your instructor or your classmates from the Private Messages area. The link to Private Messages is at the top of every Discussion and Private Messages page. Some might refer to private messages as email, but email that only exists within Etudes. This area comes with an inbox, a sent box, and a drafts area. The inbox holds all messages that come in from other users, including your instructor. The sent box saves copies of all private messages you've sent to others. The drafts area holds messages that you may be working on and have yet to send. In addition to reading information and communicating with your instructor and classmates, Etudes allows you to securely take quizzes and submit assignments. Assignments, tests, and surveys is where you will complete assignments, take quizzes and tests, or participate in a survey. To start an assignment or quiz, click Begin under the title. You can use the gradebook to check on the individual scores you've earned on any completed assignments, quizzes, exams, or graded discussions. Note the Tutoring and Library tabs. Clicking on these will provide you access to free learning resources offered to West students. If you wish to make changes to your password and profile information, you can do so in the Account area by clicking Account in the upper right corner. Clicking on the Edit icon allows you to make changes and update your personal information. Selecting Preferences allows you to make changes to email notifications, time zone, and which course sites to show up in your tabs along the top navigation bar. Site tabs allows you to hide old courses that you no longer need to access. My Sites shows a comprehensive list of all past, present, and future course sites. If a course site is open, you can click on the course name to access the course site. Finally, the Help link in the top right is a great resource for student help, tutorials, and frequently asked questions. Access this area by clicking on the Students link. If you are interested in learning more about Etudes and how to succeed as an online student, we highly recommend that you register for our comprehensive online student success course, Education 230. This one-unit course is only 3 weeks long, and by the end of it, you will be well prepared to succeed in all of your future online courses. I hope that this short orientation has shown you how easy it is to take an online course at West Los Angeles College. If you ever have questions or difficulties, your instructor and the Student Help Desk will be standing by to help you. We hope to see you online soon.